Hey friends, I want to show you a simple chocolate cake with just three ingredients. I am using Oreo biscuits, condensed milk and one overripe banana.
For this I am going to crush the Oreo biscuits.
I am mixing ripe banana with crushed Oreos. I am adding 2 spoon of condensed milk into this. Now I have greased a cake tin with oil and now I will pour the batter into. Now I will bake it in the steamer for 10 minutes. Look, this is my steamer. Now I will bake it for 10 minutes. See, my cake is ready. I have sprinkled some sugar powder on it. That is optional. Look how thick this is. I am cutting one piece.